Hello friends, in this video we are going to see about the one of the basic topic of the frequent pattern mining, that is a basket market analysis. First we'll see that is what is frequent pattern mining. The frequent patterns are the pattern such as the item set, sequences, or substructures that appears in the data set very frequently. Consider a set of items such as a milk and a bread that appears frequently together in a transaction data set is one of the frequent item set. A frequent pattern mining searches for a recurring relationship in a given data set. Now we'll see what exactly the market basket analysis do. Market basket analysis. A market basket is a collection of items purchased by a customer in a single transaction, which is well-defined a business activity. See this diagram. In this diagram, this person is thinking that which items are frequently purchased together by any of the customer, and that person is considered he is a market analyst. Now, in his shop, consider the customer one has bought a milk, a cereal and a bread, but the second customer buys a milk, egg and bread and sugar. Third customer buys a bread, butter and the milk, and consider the number of customer buys a sugar and the egg. So that depend on the number of items and the type of the pattern of the product, how much customer buys, and that pattern get understand by the market analyst. For example, a customer's visit to a grocery store or an online purchase for a virtual store on a web are typical a customer transaction. A retailers accumulate a huge collection of transactions by recording a business activities over a time. One common analysis run against a transaction database is to find the set of items or the item set that appear together in a many transaction. A business can use the knowledge of this pattern to improve the placement of these items in the store, or the layout of the mail order, a catalog page or the web pages. An item set containing I item is called as a ith item set. The percentage of a transaction that contains the item set is called as a item set support. For an item set to be interesting, its support must be higher than a user specified minimum. Such item set are said to be a frequent item set. Rule, support and confidence are two measures of rule interestingness. They respectively reflect the usefulness and the certainty of a discovered rules. A support of a 2% for the association rule means that the 2% of all the transactions under the analysis shows that the computer and the financial management software are purchased together. A confidence of a 60% means that the 60% of the customer who purchased a computer also bought the software. Typically, the association rules are considered interesting if they satisfy both a minimum support threshold and a minimum confidence threshold. Now, as we have seen in the market basket analysis, we follow the patterns which we follow in the basket manner. So, in this video, we have seen how we can judge or how we can analyze the pattern which are frequently coming with the item sets using market basket analysis. Thank you.